All right, and we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, coming at you with a video that I've wanted to do for pretty much ever since I got out here, actually. It's my very first visit to Tsarashima, or Monkey Island. So, got my Australian bush hat, a la Kurt Bell, aka Softy Papa, and we're gonna see what the island has to offer. See you in the next bit. Okay, so we're just about ready to take off here, and just let you look around at here before we leave.
Oh, there we go.
So that's Mikasa right there, the boat that's been permanently docked into the land. So pretty good tour. I did a couple tours of her, so if you guys want to check it out, I'll put an annotation in the description below. Or I'll put an annotation and a description in the, you know what I mean. Links in the boobity boop and an annotation somewhere. And if I don't do it, call me out for being lazy. Photographs of it on Instagram. So if you follow me on Instagram, youtube.com/theandysan, or instagram.com/theandysan, see plenty of photographs of me up there and Tsarashima. Wow. Locusts or cicadas, even all the way up here. It's nuts, y'all. So this is the beach. That's cool. Ah. Oh, good. Alright, so this is the view from Tsarishima. So it looks like on the other side. Alright. Nice outdoor cafe. Change, whatnot. Ah, here we go. Here is Tsarishima Park. So, pull it here for you guys to read. Then if you guys need more time, just feel free to pause the video. So, it says, Tsarishima Island is located 1.7 kilometers off the coast of Yokosuka and is the only natural island that remains in the Tokyo Bay. Precious ecosystems, animals, and plants abide in the deserted island that spreads on an area of approximately 5.1 hectares? I don't know what that is. Equivalent to four times the size of the Yokohama Stadium. Historical monuments including ruins of the Jomon and Yayoi periods and fortresses from the Edo, Meiji, and Showa periods still stand today, making the island a true wonderland abundant of nature and historical treasures. Tsarishima Island boasts itself for all of its great resources, making it a natural open-air museum that is Eco-Museum Tsarishima. Okay, and obviously, you know, don't be stupid. So here's what the island looks like. You got a cave, ruins, all kinds of stuff. Pretty crazy, huh? So let's look around. Man, cicadas are full swing. Huh, I guess it's an old battery or something. It's like a rotary gun. Oh, wow. That's cool. Alright, guys. Not going inside, it's obviously full of bugs and whatnot, but take some pictures. Posterity and whatnot. According to the map, we're right in the middle of the island right now. So keep moving forward. Guess there's some lookout posts and stuff right there. Get close out before we move on. Obviously you can't get inside, but just kind of look around. Pretty cool. Take some pictures. Don't know how good some of these are going to turn out. I'm a little iffy, but we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, obviously don't go inside. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Get some pics here. So I don't step on nothing. I think that one's going to turn out real nice. Yeah. Ah, there's another butterfly. Man. Oh, wow. A lot of spiders. Alright. Okay. Jeez. Sorry. I don't like spiders. A little creeped out, I guess you could say. That's okay. I'll just hurry up. Oh, sweet. Wow, this is amazing. So, I guess this is the cave portion. Wow. Pretty crazy, man. First gun battery. So I guess you go in there and that's where all the guns and stuff are. That's pretty crazy, dude. Wow. That, these freaking bugs. Not a fan of the insects, let me tell you. Wow. Take a look at all this. Nuts, yo. And I came on a good day, too. Not a lot of people. Most of them are just hanging out at the beach. I'm just here. Nobody except for me and locusts or cicadas, whatever. And birds, of course. It's cool. So, we'll a couple more pictures and then we'll move on. See what's over here. But wow. It's a pretty long cave, huh? I don't know how well you guys can see this, but we'll see. It'll be a nice test for the capture, huh? All kinds of slushy right now. Wow, this place got a lot of echo. Alright. Underground facilities of Batory. I guess you just go up there to do more stuff. I guess. Took a minute for it to process. Oh man. Cave's a bit cooler, but still pretty hot, humid. It's nice to get out of the sun though. I'll turn around and get some pictures over here. That's cool. Wow. Almost looks like drawings. Kinda. Some of them maybe are, but that's so crazy. Oh yeah, cool stuff. That's so crazy. They got all these carvings and stuff on them. I mean, most of it might be graffiti, but still. Wow. It's pretty crazy. Well, Sorry I'm not talking so much during this video. It's just, I figured this would just be a nice, calm, you know, long walkthrough. You guys can get the sounds of nature. There's a powder magazine. So they keep all the powder. And there's the dreaded Toby. And there's some bamboo up there. You guys see that? It's cool. Yeah, this video is definitely going to be a long one. Here we go, Tsarishima Fortress. Practice fire prevention. Only you can prevent island fires. Looks like we're walking down the same path we were before. Alright guys, so after a fun day of adventuring, I decided to sit down and have some lovely Tsarishima ramen. So it looks really, really good, not gonna lie. And then I got a Monkey Island cocktail, which also looks really good. So, oh my god, I'm so hungry right now, you guys. So I'm gonna dig in, and then we're gonna move on to the next bit. Alright. See you there. Whew. All right, guys. After that lovely bowl of ramen and that awesome drink, I think it's time to head on back to the Yokosuka. Well, Tsarishima, it's been real. I will indeed see you next time. There you go, there's Tsarishima, or Monkey Island, Adventure Island, excuse me. I got pictures.
Okay.
thanking you guys for tuning in to my adventures on Tsushima Island, or just Tsushima, I guess. Tsushima's island, but you know what I mean. So thanks again for tuning into my stuff, and I also want to thank you guys for liking, the thumbs, commenting, subscribing, send a few friends to the party, and hey, as always, good to see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.